You meet new people, you have fun, you go to potlucks, you do a little dance, you think of all the...
Isn't it the liberals that started all this?
Ideas are generated that way, too.
Isn't it the liberals that started all this?
Did you vote for social?
No, you gotta do it again.
Oh, yes, yes, we did. We invite them here to Brunswick, as the same as we invite other company to do some business here. And you remember, we backed off on uranium? It's time now for this government to back off on shale gas. And you're saying, they're saying that, well, they have contract with those company, they cannot turn back on what was time. Just remember about the whole highway deal that was canceled by the Tory government when they got power. Now tell me that they cannot cancel.
Yeah, but Dennis, you had somebody so mad at you that punched you in the head, you're all spranked because of about shale gas.
That's not true. I hit my head.
I hear all about it. I thought you were strong.
So I'm gonna tell you something. The way that I hit my face in that barn, don't take me for granted. My face is not my weak point.
So what are you gonna say, Chris? What are you gonna say about liberal starting?
I'm actually trying to listen to Beth McLaughlin speak right now.
Sounds good.
One thing at a time.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh no, I'm not done.
I'm not doing. Okay.